the next. And with that, we'll move to 3 under par. Opting for the 3 wood. Oh, can you believe it?
I gotta say, Luke, hole-in-ones are rare, but getting to watch one on TV, yes!
Oh, that's an absolute beauty, hey, Beamer. Why don't we take another look at it?
I mean, what can you say about a shot like this? This was absolute perfection.
Currently in first position